Nancy Drew.
Yeah, I know. Come on. I know, it's wild.
Play this iconic character.
Truly more than anybody will ever know. I mean, I grew up reading the books and playing the games, and I have had a truly, like, cosmic amount of times in my life that people have referred to me as Nancy Drew. There was, like, a musical that me and my friends wrote in college where I was playing myself, and we made all, there was, like, this whole song about me being Nancy Drew. It was, like, it's a very weird full circle sort of thing. So it's, I couldn't tell you how much it means to me.
Okay. So Nancy Drew for the millennials.
Yeah.
Who is Nancy for the millennials?
Yeah, so, you know, we've seen Nancy change throughout time in different iterations of the books. And a lot of those traits carry through, for sure, her courage, her wit. But, you know, we're seeing her in as a young woman in the modern day and what that looks like, and seeing her explore mature relationships and make mistakes and figure out, you know, how to deal with them and suffer a loss in her family and navigate that as a young woman. And you kind of see this modern snark that she has that's a lot of fun. And so it's definitely, we get to kind of see her in the context of the modern world, which is
really we're very excited to see her.
Thank you.
Congratulations and good luck.
Thank you guys.
Thanks so much.
One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell. Never miss a video.